This is the control box I made. Variable speed rear stat here, which is one I got from Maplin's, and also a rocker switch, three position. Central position is off, down is forward, driving towards the chuck. Center position is off, and up position drives the saddle back towards the tailstock.